Hello everyone, welcome back. BogMod here. So things could be better. We should see some more railroads popping up soon. Farm, that's fine. Hopefully that flu goes away soon. Look at all these people. Always fighting rebellions after rebellion after rebellion. Not me, though. Everyone loves being in Spain. Oh, look at my massive city zones. They're so big! Oh, Victoria 3. How I enjoy you. Still got a good number of loyalists. A lot of industry being built still. Oh, British anarchist commune running the British Republic. Well. I think. Yeah. I almost have enough, the same population growth as China has. Well, having a quarter of their population. The flu, it keeps spreading its terrible tendrils of death. Well. These places just need more people. Luckily, the unemployment can be mitigated by just making places for the people to work, like the railroads. Or the ports. Mm-hmm. Pressure fluke used to spread. Oh. That's why I'm suffering the economy wise. It's because the flu has spread everywhere. My country's so full of loyalists. So many industries to invest in. Oh, the flu. The Anti-Mask League. Describe the league with medical science. Yes, please. I can't help but think that maybe, just maybe, there might be a little of modern day politics and whatnot in how that plays out. Might be a tiny bit of them. A Canadian military revolt, not what I expected to read. Sadly, my country is pretty big, so keeping the plague in check. That's difficult. 60 million left. 1 million in the negative. Oh, damn you, horrible disease killing everybody. To help that Saharan economy, right? All right, I'm pretty happy where that's going, except for the spreading flu. That extra mortality. It's a good thing I've invested heavily in medicine. Ah, stop it, flu! Why? Tell who's going to win that revolt. Hard to tell. I think China will stay stable. Russia looks like it's doing fine. No. Oil, yes. There we go. That'll certainly help. Not enough whaling. Oh, look, we're down only 650,000. Sure, promote your secret conspiracies, buddy. Million in North Sumatra. Oh, here we are. West Java. China might help them. But you know what? I think... What are we at now, interesting-wise? One. Oh, yeah. Then, yeah. Let's take West Java. Let's see. I know there's this great thing, but I used to be adamant about it. If only she was still able to see it. Alright. We'll fuck with Rupert the War or the National. Let's go with them. East Java, you say? Well, then I'm going to add East Java to my war goal. I'll keep Frederico back in case I need to make a push of some kind. Meanwhile, the flu continues to spread its tendrils of death through the country. Is anyone coming to help you? So far, no. Come on, I want your 5 million people in West Java. Because then they can spread throughout Spain and pick up many jobs. I have many jobs that they need to be working in. Alright, so they gave me what I wanted. Oh yeah, they have 10 oil rigs. So grab the 10 oil rigs. Railways as well. North Caucasians migrating to my country. Good, good. Look at this. All these new buildings being forged. Increase to 12. Yeah, standard of living. No more? Oh, that's fine, I suppose. Infamous 29 points. All right, fair enough. Inactive trade route's gone. Oh, there we are, West Java. Look at all that population they've got. Thank you. All West Java. You're going to be filled with industry soon, buddy. And after all, why import tools when you can just build them? I think I'm building enough telephones now. Oh. Temporary increase social security. You know, we're gonna do an eviction ban. Requesting my military to be top-notch. I think I'll stick to electric trains. Wow, my economy is not doing well. Well, regular taxation it is. Until this economy fixes itself, I suppose. That said, it is break time here. 4 years left. Again, fingers crossed that that plague will go away by the end of the game. 2.2 billion. Our economy has recovered its small little bump in the road. But for now, break time!